Sheena, and I work at Michoud Assembly Facility, and this is my daughter, Mia, my son, Jude, and my baby son, Jet. Say hi.
For Mother's Day, we usually make Mom some breakfast and some coffee. I try and make a presentation with a whole bunch of pictures.
What do you guys think of Mommy working at a place where they build rockets?
I think it's really cool.
Where are those rockets gonna go?
I went to the moon.
Do you guys want to go to the moon one day?
Yes!
Hey everybody, my name is Lacey Holloway, and this is my family.
My name's Taylor.
Juliana.
Kaden.
Ava.
And what do we usually do to celebrate Mother's Day?
Go out and eat.
Give you gifts.
Or go out with family.
And what do you think about me as your mom being a part of the creation of the mother of all rockets?
Cool.
It's pretty cool. You get to help send more rockets to space.
Knowing that NASA's SLS is going to be the most powerful rocket that we've ever built makes me feel very honored and very excited to be a part of all of this. So happy Mother's Day from our family to yours. Bye.
I'm Candace Kelley.
I'm Tatum Kelley. We celebrate Mother's Day by visiting my grandmother.
I am proud to support math.
And I'm proud that my mother is a part of SLS.
My name is Tracy Higgins and I work at MAF, AKA the Rocket Factory. And this is my lovely daughter, Kayla Peterson, and my lovely daughter, Ivy Peterson. And what we usually do for Mother's Day is we have a big crawfish boil with all the fixings because we have a huge family. I've always thought it was really cool that my mom worked at a rocket factory. She gets to see a lot of interesting things come in and out of the factory. She even comes home with cool NASA swag. She's come home with plenty of posters that were signed by astronauts. I think early on, that's what brought my interest in wanting to be a part of something so big. And here I am, years later. I support NASA as well for 4.5 years, and I love my job, and I love the people that I work with. So I'd like to wish everybody happy Mother's Day from our home to yours.